Hello everyone, today is Monday, the 18th, and I started a combine with Earn to Trade, and I've been testing the scalping strategy, and I had four or five charts that it did really well on, and so I decided to go ahead and enter it on a chart, and I made a few mistakes. First of all, it's embarrassing to say this, but not only did I get stopped out, I just entered at a bad time where the market went into some chop here. After having four or five winners in practice, but in reading the rules for the combine, I have the 50,000 to combine, and it says you're allowed to trade six contracts. So I figured, okay, I can make two trades, and the Earn to Trade didn't stop me from trading a three contract set, but the rules are, is you can only trade the three contracts after you've made, I think, 1500 in profit. So looking at the Earn to Trade website, this is the combine I have right here, and it says up to six contracts, blah, blah, blah. But what I didn't read is this. About the maximum position size. And, well, I did read this part. And I thought, okay, that's great. But then there's another part, the progression ladder. And this is what I did not read. So with a 50,000 virtual account, until you've made 1500 in profit, you can only trade two contracts. So I disqualified myself on the very first trade. It didn't stop me from trading, which I think is odd. It should have only allowed me to trade two contracts. So if you do sign up for a combine, you really need to read the rules. I didn't pay close enough attention and screwed up by getting disqualified on the first day. That just shouldn't happen. So fortunately, it was only $100 to reset the combine, which I did, and I'll try again tomorrow, except this time I believe I can trade one or two contracts, so I think interpreting this progression ladder, I should be able to trade two trades of two contracts, as long as I don't draw down below the daily drawdown.
Okay, the next couple of videos are me practicing with the scalper strategy, and if you note the timestamp here, you'll see it's before I started trading the combine. So I had, I don't know, three or four or five winners before I went live, and I guess by then my odds were against me. So, you know, just a comedy of errors today, no big deal. I reset the combine, we'll try again tomorrow.
Okay, so as you can see, I turned this on about 3 minutes ago, and the auto trader entered this trade right here when the precision MA and the step MA is red. It's actually being filtered by the step MA, not the precision MA. And had a winning trade here with a couple of other winners on the with the scalper. On this one here, I started trading at 3 a.m., the London session, and this I just turned on before I went to bed, and it had three or four winning trades here. You can see them here, and hit its goal. So far, I'm pretty impressed with the scalper. I'm going to let it trade again and see if it can hit its goal. Well, I turned the video off for a second and then just turned it back on, and it got in the trade here, and as you just saw in a moment, it hit its goal, and that was that. So, pretty impressive. Okay, finally hit her goal as I elected to force along on this pullback to the volatility stop. And that was it. Hit our goal. Total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trades to hit our goal. And here's the equity curve. Not too bad on the drawdown.